Music like this at the Botanical Garden of the Ozarks might have a new home in the near future. The BGO is planning on adding a nature education area for kids and adults alike, a new event pavilion, and an amphitheater. But there is one problem. Construction would force the closing and rerouting of the popular Lake Fayetteville Trail that runs through the BGO. U of A junior and frequent trail runner Alex Irvin says the construction would make it a hassle to run there.
Well, if they made the trail discontinuous, that would be a little frustrating because I couldn't do the just one loop around. If they didn't reroute it during that time, then that would just be a huge mess in any kind of running that I would do.
The problem lies here in a short stretch of the 7-mile trail that runs through the garden's property. Now, if the master plan is followed through with, then the trail would reconnect up here south of the Fayetteville Farmers Market tent that you can see right behind me. Volunteers have put in more than 2,500 hours during the past 2.5 years to realign the soft surface trail. But even after all that hard work, runners will probably have to find somewhere else to go while the trail would be under construction.
I have other trails that I would run on, like the bike trail. I would run there maybe around my neighborhood too.
The total estimated cost to build all of the amenities identified in the master plan is $60 million. Reporting for UATV, I'm Tyler Wessner.